Everybody, this is Cleric, and welcome back to another episode of ClericCraft, episode 2. I got a comment from a friend, not on my video, although there is a comment on my video. It's very nice to have a comment, very first video. I got a comment from one of my friends in real life saying, dude, you need better gear. Well, I have better gear. Ooh, yeah. So, I've done a bunch of things since I saw you guys last. What am I doing? I need to drop off a bunch of blocks. Farm's finally producing some things. And that's wood stuff. Did I have any wood in there? No, okay. Random stuff goes in there. We're going to need these because we're going to be getting some farm animals together today. I have a wood shovel in there. I'll make another iron one. Went caving. Got a bunch more iron. That's where my other sword went. Yep. Got a bunch more iron. I'm going to need one of those. When I say a bunch, I mean roughly a stack. So that's better. It's better than we were doing. It's better than we were doing. We're up to all iron stuff except for the hoax. Who needs a full iron hoe when we only have that much down there, which I'll show you in a minute. Food chest is not doing great. I killed a few chickens. We have some eggs, which we'll save. Yeah, we need a better food source than just that. Went out, found some sugar cane. Few plans today. I'm going to make a road down to my kind of my farm area there, and I'm thinking we're gonna put the actual like animal farms over here, so we'll have a road over to that. Flattened a bunch of this out because I needed the dirt. I'm trying to get grass all the way up there, and oh, I gotta show you guys this. So originally I wasn't thinking we're gonna stick around here. I mean, it's kind of bland right here, and this is very gray and not very interesting, but if we come up here, I also rounded out this a little bit. This hill, this curve wasn't, see, there's still dirt. But I did a little bit of exploring around this area, and I'm kind of thinking differently. This eventually is going to move unless I do some major terraforming here. But anyways, so this kind of forms a semi-natural, with the exception of the cobblestone, walkway around this perimeter, which I think I can do something cool with. And then I made this cave here. I actually hollowed this out myself. This looks pretty cool over here. And if we keep, what did I just pick up? Oh, hey, look. Yep, see, proof that I was over here. We'll put down some torches this way. That's kind of cool. We go over this way. We got some waterfalls, like some natural waterfalls. We got horses over there when we find a saddle, and back over that way just really opens up really nicely, and it's kind of got a bay here which we can do things with. I'm excited about that. I have plans. I have base plans. I have build plans. I have none of the tools to do it and none of the food. So first things first, let's get a bunch of these chickens. Easiest things in the world. Chickens. Because all you gotta do is get a bunch of their eggs, and you're good. And I kinda screwed up. We need an animal pen first, but that's okay. Follow me, chickens. We'll get you over to the area, and then we'll fix some things. You guys come this way? Okay. Cool trick. No longer have to leave the chickens behind to eat. You just put it in your offhand. Come on, chickens. Chicks. We'll go this way. Don't fall in the lava. Single file, please. There we go. Bring you guys this way. I know what I'll do with them. We kind of got a temporary pen here. There's a little bit of a pond underneath this area that I leveled out. We actually got all four of them. That's amazing. Usually you'll lose one. Oh, yep. And there. I just said it. Come on, guys. This way. Girls. Guys, girls. I don't see any roosters. These are my chicks, peeps. Yeah, no. Lame joke. Lame joke. Haha, you're so funny. All right, we'll leave them here. Where's the sun at? It's almost time to sleep. Stay. And we need to go up this way anyways. You escaped. That is unacceptable. I need more food, so... got a bunch more wood. So, one of my best friends hates how I organize things, so this will probably thrill him if he's watching. Throw him in there. Yes, I know it's a waste of coal. Whatever. There's plenty of coal around here. It's extreme hills, for crying out loud. We will take care of that. So, I need these. I have some fences already. I've been trying to mess with my settings and things to get the picture working a little bit better. It's been grainy. Like, the last couple of times I've tried to do things with Minecraft, I've done a bunch of testing and things. That's not how you make fences. Done a bunch of testing, and the pictures just looked really grainy for a while. I need... Perfect. And so I tried fixing that in post-production for the first episode, and it still looks really bad. So we're going to... we're trying some things. Bear with me. And we'll see if we can get going. Let's... Oh, more seeds. We'll make this a 7x7. 2, 3, 4, 5. Stupid grass. This will move. And for right now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is going to be a problem. We'll just do this. Won't quite be symmetrical. But this will work. We'll put the gate there. It's off-center. It's going to drive people nuts, I'm sure. Excuse me. All right. Hello, chickens. Hey, look at that. We're already getting eggs. Ah, I hate how entities can now push you around again. Causes all kinds of problems, in my opinion. Come on. Come on. I don't want to lose sight of your friends there. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. All right. Everybody this way. Follow the leader. What are you... That works too. All right. We have chickens. Aha! You were trying to get out. All right. Come here. You. Here we go. And you get back here. There we go. Baby chicken? Baby chicken? We got a baby chicken. All right. And we'll take the rest of these and see if we get anything. Nothing. Okay. Nope! Oh, you stupid! This way. This way. No. Okay. So we got that, and I will breed those up, and we'll get us a bunch of chicken. We have this starting to produce down here. We can add to this. And replant that. Replant that. And boom. Okay, found sugar cane, like I said. We'll use that. And I haven't seen any cows around here, and I may have killed off all the pigs early on. Lots of sheep. We could breed up the sheep if we needed to. I wish there was more pigs. Hello? Hello? We'll worry about that a little later. For right now, I want to see about getting some of these paths worked out to make this journey just a little bit easier. Yeah, I know I could turn on auto jump, but this is still annoying. Hoppity 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 hop. And then this granite needs to go altogether. We'll replace that with something else. Excuse me. You know, we'll just terraform this a little bit, just like that. And we'll grab some materials. Let's see, we'll grab this. Some cobblestone. We'll grab a bunch of cobblestone, actually. That's not... Okay. I guess we don't have much to work with, do we? We'll grab some more of these. And make a bunch of those, and we'll actually grab the rest of those too. Did I have gravel? I have gravel. Okay, we'll use that too. So, for my paths, that's the deck. Okay. We're gonna put some dirt down here. Oops. Wow. Can't place blocks. All right. We're gonna do some cobblestone. Cobblestone slabs and some oak wood stabs. Some oak stabs. Good grief, that sounds violent. Slabs. We don't need those. We'll take those. We'll do some oak wood. And we'll put some gravel in there. Probably need some stairs at some point. This is all going to be grass. I'm not worried about that. This. Let's see. Like that. You know what? Let's break that up a bit. That's my phone. My apologies. I forgot to silence that before we started. Cobblestone. I don't have a whole lot to work with here, so this is kind of... You know what? Let's make some stairs as well, because this is going to start getting steep. I kind of planned out this path, but it's a steep path. And those are always tricky to do. Let's do five of those. I made all of those into things, didn't I? Okay. Do that. Perfect. Let's do something like this. And then this here. Maybe that doesn't work. It does if we just do... That's not the right tool. Something like that. It's just so steep right here. This is going to be an interesting path to deal with anyways. So... We'll do all wood there. How's that? That smooth stone needs to change. Do. Building on camera is not everybody's favorites. Oh, I like that already. Much easier. But right now we don't have a whole lot else to do. So, sorry for the background noise. Hopefully not too many people are picking a lot of that up. Here we can start to do... That's my phone again. All right. We're going to do that. And these need to change. Roads are always weird to figure out. I don't need those on there. Just because you never... That doesn't work. And if we're doing that, then I can change this guy to like that. These guys need to change like that. Maybe I'll do... I'm gonna need more logs if I'm doing that. Welcome to my build style. Let's figure it out as we go. Oops. That's not right. This is just kind of a progress update slash let's do a few things video. I have plans. Maybe I should talk about plans. So, for this kind of village area, I like this, although this needs to move over. So, for the area that I've showed you guys a minute ago, all of this over here and everything, I think what I want to do is make, like, a town. I think that would be really cool. We'll make a town, and we'll put my various, a bunch of my various things, good English, a bunch of the various things that we need for, like, contraptions or redstone or farms or whatever. There's a whole bunch of farms that I do need to build. We are going to put a bunch of that stuff in various buildings. It's time to sleep again. I like how this path is looking, though. Can I sleep? Oh, yeah. I was blown up by a creeper while mining. First death, official. Anyways, we're going to make, like, a city, and what I'd like to do is see if I can't populate it with villagers and things, but we'll see. I'm going to need to, like, an iron golem deal, and that could make things laggy if we're not careful. That's never going to have grass on it, so let's change that. Something like that. Nope. Don't like it. Do that. So that's what we're going to do over there. I need to build a barn over there. I plan on doing that. And then there's going to be my base. Now, I'm going to be a little mean. You guys are not going to see every... Everything that I do in my base. It's going to be like a half secret. In a way. And... you guys will get to see things, but never all at once. And I think that's going to be interesting. What it allows me to do is kind of have a grand reveal at some point. I think it'll make something good for a milestone down the road. And so I'm going to tease you guys just a little bit with that. And we're going to see how that goes. That's the plan, anyways. And maybe I shouldn't have told you about it. It's kind of like Ethos, what is that? Sea Lantern door? That bugs the hell out of me. But every time he shows that in one of his, thumbnails or something, I'm like, ooh, maybe this time. Maybe this time we'll get to see something that never happens. Hasn't happened yet. Anyways, what is... oh, that's a crafting bench. Okay. Hasn't happened yet, but I'm sure it will at some point. Okay, so this isn't bad. It kind of spreads out a lot over here. Maybe we narrow this out a little bit. I like that. We're not using that. Put that there. I'm not using these right now. That means that's going to need to go. If you guys haven't seen that, go and check out Ethos Lab. It's his channel. And be prepared to be trolled. It is the worst thing. But almost the best thing at the same time. It's really funny. In my opinion, anyways. It bugged the crap out of most of my friends, I think. Yeah, we'll put that there. This still feels really... let's keep... I just moved that, so let's move this. I'm not sure. We'll do that. And then this is kind of going to branch off a couple of ways. Yeah. Okay. I think I got an idea how this is working. Just maybe. It's really wide here, too. Let's rein this in a little bit. Slab. We'll move this over so it covers up that. Didn't I just put this here? I probably just put this here. Kind of like that. Yeah. It's really steep right there. So, this will kind of wander down. Go over here. Yep. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. Shovel. And we'll bring it here. And there. Cool. So we have a path up and down. I like that. How's our wheat doing? We have more. Okay. This is going to be imperative to us getting more food here at some point. So let me know, guys, what you think of my plans thus far, even though you may or may not approve. There's a cave down here somewhere. May or may not approve of me teasing you guys a little bit. We'll see. I'm going to have to add different blocks into this eventually. Where's my fences? Let's mess with some of this. Oh, that needs to change. It's not too bad. Well, like right there. Something there. Maybe something there. I don't like this. Okay. So do that. I do have a lot of big plans for my series, a lot of things I want to do, a to-do list of sorts, although I can't really say what a bunch of that is yet either, because I haven't figured out all of it, nothing, myself. More of that needs to move. We'll do that later. That's cool. I'm going to build kind of the wall around that. We're going to start adding more buildings. The barn over here is going to be the next thing, I think. I'm thinking like a watchtower or something right there. We'll do something with this bay and that bay. This is gonna look cool. This is gonna be like a big medieval style city. It's kind of my favorite build style. Maybe we'll do a castle somewhere. It'll be a lot of cool stuff. So I'm hoping too that if I go out that way, I can find an ocean monument not too far off. Can do some stuff with that. I'm going to have to go exploring, which will probably be the next episode, and see if we can find some cows and other things that we can bring back. Yeah, so lots to do. Very much lots to do. I think next episode's definitely going to be more of the exploring and finding things, so stay tuned for that. Not sure which way to go, to be honest. That way looks intriguing. Off that way looked really good. Yep, I'll have to make a decision, and I'll have to let you guys know. I have some better gear now, so we're getting there. We're getting places. But I am about out of time for today. This grass is... Okay, I can take that down. About out of time for the day, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like. And if you liked it even more, please subscribe. Peace.